It's so incredible that a kid this age could do what he did. Went from the airport, from Manuela Perez to the stage of Madison Square Garden in 1 year's time.
Miguelito is one of the first kids that started having exposition internationally. After Miguelito came, Menudo, all those kids, the idea of having kids singing, it was born.
It's going to be this kid singing his songs, his music, his words, his heart. This kid wanted to be a singer, and he was so ready to begin that career.
And somehow, he disappeared from the scene. He left our band. We didn't fire him. He left the band, and we didn't know anything about him.
Ese niño dicen que murió como a los 2 años o 3 años después de haber grabado ese álbum.
Lo único que registraron fue cuando pues, lo atropelló el carro, que pues, me parecía chévere un niño cantando salsa.
Volvió casi un mito, una leyenda Miguelito, pero bueno, queda para nosotros esto, los discos, que es lo más valioso, y sigue cantando bien eternamente por los vinilos.
So, fast forward 42 years. What have you heard?
¿Vos sabes algo de Miguelito? ¿Y murió? ¿Está vivo?
There were rumors. Latin music has a lot of rumors.
Yeah.
Many.
You know, it's not easy what you're doing, because you're trying to piece together a puzzle.
I mean, for decades, we have been stuck with a written record that insists that this tragedy took place. The information that we get is on the surface. So when you start doing research, you start to discover things underneath.
Miguelito, canta a Borinquen. ¿This is salsa o this is
salsa? Real salsa, yeah.
Para fluido.
Canta bien, lo canta tan mal.
He had a couple of hits, I remember this guy. He's looking for him. The kid was from a nobody, was somebody. So when you find out for sure, I know you're going to find out.